These are the four main types of buses that operate in Seoul. Green, blue, and yellow are pretty much similar. Yellow usually covers short distances within the most densely crowded areas. Green mostly operates within Seoul, while blue goes further to the outskirts of Seoul, reaching many parts of Gyeonggi. Red goes the furthest and has less bus stops compared to others, because red buses are meant to connect between two cities. There's also town buses colored in light green, which covers the shortest distance out of all buses. These are night buses, and as the name suggests, they operate after midnight, when no other buses operate. And finally, these are the airport limousines. Yeah, they look nothing like a limousine, I know. I have no idea why they named it like that. But the airport limousine. They're like any other bus. You can transfer to them with your T-money. For more videos about everything Korea, check out our channel.